Choral Evensong is being broadcast from St. Patrick's Cathedral, Armagh. The canticles will be sung to Wood in C minor. The anthem is O Pray for the Peace of Jerusalem by Herbert Howells.
If we say that we have no sin, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us. But if we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Let us humbly confess our sins unto Almighty God. Almighty and most merciful Father.
Almighty and most merciful Father, we have heard you say to the migrants and your sheep. We have called to us the devices and desires of our own hearts. We have offended against our holy laws. We have left undone those things we ought to have done, and we have done those things we ought not to have done. And there is no help in us, but thou, O Lord, have mercy upon us, miserable and us. Spare not them, O God, which confess our faults. Restore the remnant of Anthem, according to thy promise to them to mankind, in Christ Jesus our Lord. And God, O most merciful Father, for his sake, that we may hereafter look upon thee, righteous and sober life, to the glory of thy holy name. Amen.
Almighty God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who desireth not the death of a sinner, but rather that he may turn from his wickedness and live, and hath given power and commandment to his ministers to declare and pronounce to his people, being penitent, the absolution and remission of their sins. He pardoneth and absolveth all them that truly repent and unfeignedly believe his holy gospel. Wherefore let us beseech him to grant us true repentance and his Holy Spirit, that those things may please him which we do at this present, and that the rest of our life hereafter may be pure and holy, so that at the last we may come to his eternal joy. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Our Father,
which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. This day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever.
Amen. O Lord, open thou our lips.
Save us.
O Lord, preserve us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be.
Praise ye the Lord.
Lord, Lord.
17th evening, Psalm 89.
Thank you. of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead and buried, he descended into hell, the third day rose again from the dead, he ascended into heaven, and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty, from whence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Let us pray.
Lord, have mercy upon us. Christ, have mercy upon us.
With righteousness.
Afflict thy chosen people joyful.
O Lord, save thy people.
And bless thy inheritance.
Give peace in our time, O Lord. Within us.
And take us thy Holy Spirit from us.
Keep, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy church with thy perpetual mercy, and because the frailty of men without thee cannot but fall, keep us ever by thy help from all things hurtful, and lead us to all things profitable to our salvation. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
O God, from whom all holy desires, all good counsels, and all just works do proceed, give unto thy servants that peace which the world cannot give, that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee, we being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness through the merits of Jesus Christ our Savior. Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night, for the love of thy only Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And the anthem by Herbert Howells, Oh, Pray for the Peace of Jerusalem.
Thank you.
we humbly beseech thee to look with thy favor upon our country and empire and preserve them from all perils. Save and protect our sovereign lady, Queen Elizabeth. Enrich her plenteously with heavenly gifts and prosper her counsels for the welfare of her people. Bless also Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, and Philip, Duke of Edinburgh, and all the royal family. Guard in thy good providence this our land. Bless and direct the chief governors in Ireland and those who bear rule under them. Endue with wisdom and strength the ministers of the crown and all who are set in authority. Grant them so to use the power entrusted to them for thy honor and glory, that righteousness and peace may be established among us for all generations, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Almighty God, our heavenly Father, who hast purchased to thyself an universal church by the precious blood of thy dear Son, mercifully look upon the same, and at this time so guide and govern the minds of thy servants, the bishops and pastors of thy flock, that they may lay hands suddenly on no man, but faithfully and wisely make choice of fit persons to serve in the sacred ministry of thy church. And to those which shall be ordained to any holy function, give thy grace and heavenly benediction, that both by their life and doctrine they may set forth thy glory and set forward the salvation of all men, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Almighty God, who has given us grace at this time with one accord to make our common supplications unto thee, and dost promise that when two or three are gathered together in thy name, thou wilt grant their requests. Fulfill now, O Lord, the desires and petitions of thy servants as may be most expedient for them, granting us in this world knowledge of thy truth, and in the world to come, life everlasting.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Ghost be with us all evermore.